little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. The ambulance.
Peppa and her friends are at playgroup.
Children, today Dr. Brown Bear is coming to show us an ambulance.
I like ambulances.
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 Will the ambulance go? Nina, Nina, Nina.
Yes, thank Nina. You, Freddy. I'm sure it will.
Here is Dr. Brown Bear.
Hello, children. Does anybody know what this is called?
It's an ambulance.
An ambulance? And who can tell me what it's for?
Taking sick people to the hospital.
That's right.
Can we hear the Nina Nina sound, please?
Yes. We normally use that only in a real emergency.
Dr. Brown Bear? Can you show us what you would do in a real emergency?
Yes, I'll show you. Using this teddy and this ball.
Ooh.
One day, Teddy was playing football when, whoopsie, he tripped over the ball. Somebody calls for the ambulance. Freddy, would you mind making the ambulance noise, please?
Nina! Nina! Nina!
First thing I do is see if the person is awake. Are you awake?
Yes, Doctor.
Do you know your name?
My name is Mr. Teddy.
Can you tell me what happened, Mr. Teddy?
I tripped over a football.
That was a bit silly, wasn't it? Let's put that football where no one else can trip over it. Now, tell me, Mr. Teddy, which bit hurts?
My arm hurts.
We just need to bandage that arm up. And because you have been such a brave boy, you get a sticker. And that's how the ambulance works.
Wonderful. Children, say thank you to Dr. Brown Bear.
Thank you, Dr. Brown Bear.
You're very welcome. And remember, always look where you're going. Then, whoops!
Dr. Brown Bear is rolling down the hill.
Ow, 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 ow!
He rolled through a prickly bush.
Ow, ow, ow!
He hit a tree.
Ow, ow, ow!
And apples fell on his head.
Ow!
Oh, my goodness! Call an ambulance!
The ambulance is here!
Oh, yes! Everyone into the ambulance! Don't worry, Dr. Brown Bear. We are here to make you better.
Thank you, but I don't think I need your help. I am the doctor, remember?
Yes, but we must do all the checks.
I really don't think this is...
Not another word. Children, what do we do first?
Check he's awake.
Well done, Peppa.
Are you awake, Doctor?
Yes.
Good. He is awake.
This is all very nice of you, but
Who knows what to do next?
We ask him his name.
Yes, but in this case it's
What is your name?
Dr. Brown Bear.
Now we ask him what happened.
You saw what happened. I tripped over that ball and fell down the hill.
That was a bit silly now, wasn't it?
Which bit is hurting?
Every bit is hurting.
Where is it hurting most?
In my arm, and my leg, and here on my head.
We just need to bandage him up.
Because you have been such a brave doctor, you get a sticker.
Oh!
Have a sticker!
Children, say thank you. Thank you to Dr. Brown Bear for giving us such a wonderful demonstration of how the ambulance works.
Thank you, Dr. Brown Bear.
It was my pleasure.
Dr. Brown Bear loves ambulances.